Hey, Carson Bible Church kids, we're back in the biggest story, how the snake crusher brings us back to the garden. Today we'll be in chapter 9. As you may have heard, and should definitely tell someone else, the snake crusher who died on the cross didn't stay dead. He couldn't. Death had no claim on him. The devil had no case against him, and Sid had no wages for him that he couldn't pay. Jesus just couldn't stay dead, and God just wouldn't let him rot in the tomb. So on the third day, God raised him from the dead. A whole bunch of people saw him and ate with him and told their friends that he was really alive. 40 days later, God lifted him into the sky and gave him the seat of honor at his right hand. And you know what the snake crusher did next? Because his work was done, he sat down, and God gave him the name above all names, so that at the name of Jesus, everybody and everything would start to sing and shout and worship. Then, just to make things even better, and to make good on even more promises, God the Father and God the Son sent the best present of all down to earth. They gave the gift of the Holy Spirit. And because of the Spirit, we can have power and peace and the presence of Christ with us all the time.